Okay, it's time for Saturday morning fun. Today I'm going to show you how to make a candle snuffer out of ordinary copper wire. This one is 1.29 millimeters in diameter. Okay, so you will note that my hands never leave my wrists, and I will simply unwind a few loops of copper wire. Voila! Cut it with a wire cutter. All right, now here is my tool.